Guys, it's me, Queen Raylan. We're back. I'm just using my mom's phone for a little bit because my phone's going cray-cray. So let's get started, and I'm doing a reaction to Mad B right in front of you. So cute right now. Hey, I ain't gonna wait much longer if you can't see that I'm right in front of you. When I'm standing right in front of you. He just wants a blonde girl. The first time you walked up and said, wanna play around. We were both just kids. We never been in a relationship. And I remember when I saw you. She has a book with pictures of her and Maddie. And this book. She's bringing the spend it all on you, but I would try to cover up the way I felt to my friends. We'll put her hair. Now she's talking to Maddie B's friend. I saw her in that part. It's like Gracie is talking to one of Matt's friends, and I thought Matt and Gracie were going to be together forever. Like, they seem so in love. Like, Matt likes her, but she's just off with one of Matt's friends. Like, really, Gracie? Now, I don't have anything against Gracie, but really? Like, you just hurt Matt. So anyway, subscribe, like, and love. Love means to watch and comment. Bye!